from Colorful Foodie, and this is my mom Astrid, and today we're gonna show you how we make our drink from Brazil, Caipirinha. So this is the most fun drink. I love it. It's my favorite, and in my opinion, my mom makes the best one in the world. So I recruited her to come show you how she makes.
We're gonna chop or slice one lime.
Oh, you're also good. Going to do 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 to 4 ounces of cachaça, which is our distilled sugarcane based alcohol from Brazil specifically. We're adding the lime, the sugar, and 2 to 4 ounces of cachaça. Crushed ice and mash it real quick. Super easy, efficient, hits the spot, tastes just like lemonade, but be careful because it is cold. Push it all off, and then we're gonna shake it.
Yes.
Just a little bit. And then I will be doing the taste test. You get it up. Hey. Delicious. Perfect. So since you can't have my mom at your house, you're just gonna have to try the recipe at your house and let me know how you like it. I hope you liked it as much as I do, and if you do, please make sure to hit like and subscribe to the channel, as well as to colorfulfoodie.com. Don't forget to leave me a comment to let me know how you like this drink, and don't forget to keep it colorful.